Hey there, guys, it is Josh C. with Sepple, and welcome back to Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart Blind. Last time we did some stuff, this time, do more stuff. Real quick, go subscribe. Alright, on to the forge. Hopefully, this looks dangerous.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm. You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
Rude?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now... you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Interesting.
Nice save, decorator kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Yeah, but let's talk.
An awful lot of raritanium lately. Perhaps I should request a new shipment. To be safe.
Can I actually talk to any of them? Or is it just me walking around and just hearing them talk? Ooh, raritanium. Freaking out a little bit there, huh? Just moving on.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got?
That seems dangerous.
I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes. Everything is breaking correctly.
Good improv.
Get out of here before.
Get those charlatans.
Greetings, intruders. Let us escort. Whoop.
Oh, a little yes, difficult to see their beam.
But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
Get back. Woo! Oh, that's stairs. Stairs in the way. I'm amazed the pixelizer came through in the clutch there. Woo! Where'd you go? Did I hit him?
Sorry, I missed.
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving.
And that has to be him, yeah? Shut up. Amoeboids. Ooh. Can I release them?
That won't be the last of them. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call. Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now.
Does it though? Gotta get pretty close with the pixelizer. Ooh, ow, that's why. Nobody likes you. Sending on this difficulty wasn't the right idea for the first playthrough. Oh man. All right, nothing more. Let's open it. Damn, that does not have a lot.
That has to be the last of them.
You say that, but I don't trust that feeling.
What do we do now? That was the only Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
What's giving off light? Is it his chest piece?
For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer.
Oh no.
Hey,
can kind of cut corners a little bit, but not much. Ooh, oh god. Could not tell where I was at all. Oh, thank you for grabbing onto the ledge. Hey!
As much as
that's something. Oh! I just realized I never. Oh man, I'm so close to the Q-Force one. I never looked at the wrench skins. Huh. Coins, orbs, overcharge! There we go. Yep, I'm going overcharge, baby. Fucking absolutely love Sunset Overdrive. I was kind of hoping it would show me the wrench, but I guess it is what it is. Oh, is it just a color variant?
Ah, Matt! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well,
yes.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that.
Insomniac, please. Make a sequel to Sunset Overdrive. It was so good. I'll fund it. I'll give you $20. I promise you. Is this going to be a case where we're actually going to press the other button, but because we're in an alternate dimension, it's not going to work?
It's all yours, Glitch.
Not sure what the nuke pulse does, but
yeah, I can't break the shield.
Woo!
If you delete a virus, you can absorb the power they stole and use it to power the nuke pulse.
Got something. There we go. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Just get out. Get out! Oh, health. Nice. Oh, I see what's happening here. I gotta find another one. Is that for you? Gotta free something. There it goes. I am all turned around. But it... I'm missing one. Oh, ah. Another path. Oh, good lord. I was not ready for that. Oh, good lord. Where do I go? Center? I cannot crawl up there. Oh. It does not help. They come from everywhere. Okay, I'm realizing now it's the pulse charge that I have to do. Because I'm an idiot. Okay, I did it.
Soon, Glitch, if your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop the...
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
Power source. Last I saw it was down the stairs and past the pressure door, but FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
We'll be fine. Hey. Don't close. Okay. Little worried now. Just
this must be where they generate little bit. The forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know. But if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Uh-oh.
Is that...
Open, 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 open! Ooh!
Is there anything we can use nearby? Stop shooting and it is full of Slurpee on jelly? Juice must be hungry. But now is
open,
our
open, 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 open!
You know, for some Ooh. Reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving!
Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
This time? All right. Fair point. Give you that one. Definitely did press the wrong button.
Error. Biohazard detected.
Huh?
Oh no. Things do not hold like any ammo.
Talking about juice.
Nope.
Let's get out of here.
That's the way out. Too much door.
Ah, this lock's controlled by a plunk crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
Hello? Oh.
Fine.
Ooh. You can't get me up here. Oh, God. Ratchet!
That's our cue!
Almost there!
Oh, good, it's shut behind me.
Where would I be?
Not good.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Not good. Can't sprint.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life once of all. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Aww. Gold bolt. Yeah.
How many of these are there?
Why gotta do that game? Wasn't prepared for that. Oh, Mrs. Urkon. Sight for sore eyes.
You two want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 fathoms.
Give me the buzz blades, please.
Mrs. Urkon, what are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. More power is always a good thing.
Who was I working on last? I don't know. Maybe just the Glove of Doom. Might as well finish this off.
You really know how to invest in your bombs. Now that is gonna pack
nice.
A punch.
Definitely take
Come
that.
Come on back for upgrades when you level that up.
Okay.
See you next time.
Happy with that. At least
there is an increased
buzz blades have a decent amount of ammo.
The power source must be nearby.
Impossible.
I have found the decorator.
That's honestly kind of the thing I have the most trouble with. Like, it's not this game. It's pretty much most of the modern Ratchet and Clank games. You get to a point where one weapon is just far superior from all the others. So, you know, I'll keep using the blaster pistol because that's the best I have. You know, thankfully, hey, I also have the shatter bomb now, but it's just... Oh, you! Asshole! But it's just like, you get further on and the enemies get... Ah, shit, tougher. And, older weapons don't do as well. And you don't want to... Oh, goddamn! You dick.
We shall decorate the floor with them.
Older weapons don't do as well, so you don't want to use them, so you're not upgrading them. So essentially, you just use them as backup. Probably my playstyle that also does that, but it's an issue that you can work through. Oh, definitely want to upgrade the buzz blades as soon as possible. Where am I? I swear, it's like they know where I'm going sometimes. There we go.
The power source is juice?
Oh,
we should free him.
Oh no. Yeah, but that's not really going to affect the one in the other dimension.
We've got incoming juice! You can't even understand me!
Oh no. Elite security detail! At least they share a health bar! Oh, no.
You in your place.
Oh, thank you. Just need a little bit of a break. Yes, Juice, just distract them while I take care of this one. That's one. That's two. Oh, they do not share a health bar. Huh. I guess it was just convenient that they were taking the same amount of damage for the first couple.
Another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Did he go this way? Yes, he did.
Please, he wants to come with us.
Then Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all.
Nice juice.
Still with
Be
us,
Be nice.
Juice.
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC. It is me. Good old Jamie.
Okay.
Power restored to maximum level.
Schematics uploaded.
How did they know just to power that?
Woo! Yes, we did it, kid. You are a good partner.
Here is the new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem. Come back soon, Ratchets and Kittles.
Thanks, and we'll do. Junkie.
Thank you, Junkbot.
Clank.
Thank you, Juices.
We built the Dimensionator.
No way. Wait. We?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the Phase Quartz as well.
Yeah. Meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed.
Yeah, awkward starts, but you know.
I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Right, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. And next time, we will meet up and build this thing. Although I think Rivet might have one other planet to go to. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see next episode. I'm gonna head there right now. Remember to like and subscribe and check out the Discord and the Patreon. Links are in the description. And I will see you guys there.